Dave, where you?
How you doing?
Emoji heavy check mark, live online under the game Mafia 3, the uptime begin. New status, Mafia 3. Part 3. Let's go. You cannot call the same command as an alias.
Thank you.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Show me what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Show me what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
One viewers, one MOG mantelpiece clock, 14M36S.
Huh?
Let me give you some of this money. Sorry about that. I just want to wear that ass like a hat, girl! You ever get a taste for wide meat, baby? Ever been tickled by a millionaire, baby? Goddamn, girl. Goddamn.
So I'm driving along listening to old Johnny. And this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Hey, you could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read this.
Baby girl. time for...
That wasn't no squirrel.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse me.
He's up to no good. Just being weird.
I forgot you was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Micah went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy. Her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could.
Must be why you ain't much skin on them bones.
Thank you.
This one's stiffer than the board. Hell. Gonna keep looking for you, boy. Gotta show up sometime.
Hey there.
What?
Where you going? Want a date?
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 25M34S.
What?
We all dead. Don't you see? We're already gone.
Gotta show up sometime.
Oh, my God. They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
You're here somewhere. I know it.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch is all. Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on Skag.
Don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigga who was running the holler had going for him, he kept his people in line and didn't rock the boat too much.
Sorry.
What?
He's got a gun!
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Our business is done. You know how to find me. Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
It about crushed me when we lost Dr. King. But he'd be the first to say.
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 36M20S.
Get what?
Run!
Oh!
Funny part is, they
when
haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve.
Hey there,
$6 million. Even if you shun the fame, you'll still wake up. Funny part is, they haven't found all that money from the Federal Reserve robbery.
Y'all know who that is?
If you fear
personal safety and strike back against your aggressor, it's called self-defense. And that's all we're talking about here. When you come face to face with those who hate you, you can no longer ignore reality.
Don't hurt me, please.
You think you're better than me?
You don't want to know what these folks look at me.
And eventually, you'll do something about it.
I recall what it was like being a boy. All those hormones getting you all riled up so you can't see straight. So you can't focus on it too much.
Got eyes on him!
We have to go!
Get over here now!
We have to get out of here!
Age before beauty!
Ready to die!
Call me like Falcon if you like. But if you're gonna call yourself a secretary, you ought to
see... You can't, cocksucker!
Another goddamn cop
yourself!
Age
before beauty! Somebody call the cops! He ain't going nowhere!
Oh, shit!
Help
me, please!
I'm empty!
Get this shit done, boys!
Getting down low! Watch for the splashback!
Hide from me, boy.
Gonna destroy that asshole.
Very good. Here's the word. Ain't so tough now. Come out! Oh, fuck!
He's right fucking there!
sucker. Believe that.
Time to take in the shot.
I found him.
Run that motherfucker out of here. Motherfuckers better save some for me.
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 46M31S.
Huh? Who's he sneaking up on?
Yeah. I do not understand these young people today.
We buried my Uncle Freddy.
You know,
today.
McConnell's boy Jordan used to prowl to holler for pussy.
Whatever he's doing, yeah. I don't want any part of it.
Either.
Well, look at you.
How you doing?
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Father, my brothers, and my fiancé to war. So do I trust the government? Of course not. But picking up a sign and standing out...
No, not my car!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandoned.
I'm running low. Pursuit, can you send supplies off to Delray Hollow?
Be out directly.
Anything you can
show
use.
Me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later. Come into here.
Life.
Check over there.
Gonna keep looking for you, boy.
Took on this, shithead!
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
You're here somewhere. I know it.
Hold up.
We gotta get out of here!
Oh, he's still here.
Maybe he's over here?
Shoot at me! He's right fucking dead! Let's hear this baby sing.
How'd we lose him?
See if he's still over there.
I'll rustle him up.
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 5, 6,
we
and 3, 7
will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
You can't hide from me,
run
boy.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Just do him a job. With your fucking love. Panty waste. I'll be over here.
Eyeball in the area.
Ain't no sign of him.
Y'all see what you can find.
Gonna find you, boy.
Hmm? Gotta show up sometime. Son of a bitch can't hide forever.
You get around him? Y'all can't hide forever. He's over here.
Fuck.
Y'all get over here. I see him.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Boom.
No one
somewhere.
Knows where he is, and
y'all
fuck.
See what you can find.
Nothing. Okay, come on, let's move. Huh? No point looking here anymore.
Maybe he's over here?
Like the good book says, fuck
run
you!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Got your own set to play.
Whoa, ducky!
Oh,
Well, don't let him shoot at us.
Come hell,
run that motherfucker out of here.
Get in the way.
Gotta get a shot. Anybody. Switching out ammo.
Makes red beans and rice like my mama does.
I suppose.
Hi. You listen to yesterday's Holler Speaks? Is it angry or what? So they hung some redneck in the holler? Well, how about that?
Still can't believe one of those...
Huh? Shit.
I wonder how to feel when you're thinking twice back now.
Mama's boy! Look at that crazy ass! Think I can cover?
From the other side!
Got something!
It's over here! You're here somewhere, I know it.
Moving behind something.
That's out of the way. Scared that boy right off. He's still here. Never liked him anyhow.
Right fucking there! I'll be over here!
Every single one of us.
Y'all see what you can find.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Run on a.
Ponder, see what you can see. You creeping back here?
There's something happening here.
You asshole!
Gotta hold him down!
He's over here!
Gotta change the...
This motherfucker needs to be put down!
Come get me! Gotta hunker down! Follow him!
Any of y'all seen him?
Motherfucker, go check that shit!
Boy, you hide like fucking dynamite. Fine, let's look someplace else.
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 1H6M41S.
Just doing my job, which I fucking love. You scared of me?
Fucking see if he's there.
You creeping back here? Shit, gotta reload.
Come here, boy. I made himself scarce. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
I see it.
We can't take much more of this. Run that motherfucker out of here.
That's the power of white.
Scared that boy right up. Oh! 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 Oh!
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Some bitch tagged me!
Run that motherfucker out of here! Get where he can't see you coming!
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Everybody run! Whoa! They're right behind us!
Get away from here!
Getting my hopes up without changing
anything. Go, go, go!
Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Honey, I haven't seen your uncle in a dog's year. That boy's been preoccupied with the kind of women you don't bring home for supper.
I'm so sorry.
You show me a man running for president, and I'll show you a man who ain't got the sense God gave him. That's no job for anyone who has their heart right with Jesus.
Whatever.
I was on the phone when I started to hear this clicking on the line. Click.
Excuse me.
Click. And I'm like, no fucking way. Is J. Edgar gonna steal my mama's recipe for Hogwarts?
The eternal fires of hell burn hot from the souls of men who seek to bring destruction upon the world. Those are truly the lost.
Whatever.
You show me a man running for president, and I'll show you a man who ain't got the sense God gave him. That's no job for anyone who has their heart right. quickly that you just gotta give them some space. After you've been gone for as long as I was, you can't just be all up in their face smothering them. Then it's more about you than it is them.
Possibly.
Told her she was full of shit and walked right out.
I suppose.
They tried to start a Black Miss Bordeaux a couple of years back. Like anybody want to see one of us parading around.
Best barbecue in New Bordeaux is right here in the hot.
One viewers, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 1H17M41S.